Pastor, we have Shirley Fernandez watching us online from Goa. She is testifying on behalf of a family member, Isabella Dias.
जो अपने परिवार के सदस्य Isabella Dias के पक्ष में गवाही दे रही
है. She had got lump in her mouth.
उनके मुंह में गांठ हो गई थी.
They were scared and they applied the anointed oil on the lump.
वे घबरा गए और अभिषेक के तेल को जो है गांठ पर लगाया.
Lord, anoint this oil. Wherever this oil is used, let it glorify the name of Jesus. Let it bring glory and honor to the name of Jesus. Let people be healed. Let people be delivered. Let people be set free. Wherever this oil is applied, the devil's power will be broken.
Within 2 days, she says, she was healed from that lump.
दो दिनों के अंदर ही वो बताती
है. Come on, Father, any lump, any growth, let that lump, that growth, that cyst, that gland just dissolve in the name of Jesus.
कोई भी प्रकार का cyst, gland, yes. या कोई भी गांठ है, यीशु मसीह के नाम में वो पिघल जाए.
Mountains melt like wax.
और प्रभु पहाड़ जो है मोम जैसा पिघल जाते हैं.
At your presence.
तेरी उपस्थिति में.
Let your presence melt those lumps, those tumors, those growths, that cysts. Those glands now in Jesus' name. Begin to pray. Begin to pray.
Gland jo hai, usse pikla de abhi Yeshu ke naam mein.
And God's people said,
Parmeshwar logon ne kaha,
Amen.